Hello! Hi guys! I miss you guys so much! We are having fun in Soga Coffee right now. We in the family, and it feels so good here. We wish you guys to come over and have fun with us. But you guys are not here right now. But it's alright, it's alright. Next time, next year, we'll all come here, take a boat cruise, and go.
Yes! The boat is not a, it's not as if we're scared of the boat. We're not scared of the boat. It's just that we don't want to go right.
No.
We don't feel like driving
a boat. We're having a conversation.
We're having a very deep conversation.
We're talking about the kingdom.
The kingdom of God is at hand. What is the meaning of the kingdom of God is at hand?
Well, it's at hand is an old English word in the 1600s, which means
has arrived.
That doesn't mean the kingdom of God is in the future. Religion is fooling us.
It's coming.
It's coming. It's around the corner. But it's not around the corner.
So Apache is here. Asemnu Ewaha.
It's here.
It's here.
Ewaha. Yeah. And you know how every country colonizes colonize other countries. Good. They send a governor. Guess who the governor was sent here to be?
And why now era this man and
The Holy Spirit. Abadada.
Abadada.
It's already here.
Ewaha.
The Holy Spirit. He's a governor.
Oh no, yeah, Ajimano.
What do we have to do? We only have to confess.
I was here, yeah, Ginity.
Now, confess doesn't mean to go and bring back your past issues and go and tell the pastor.
Who can I say my
That's not confess. Confess means agree.
I said, confess, and it's
just Jitum. To just agree that Jesus Christ died.
And to Jitum say, yes, we are.
For your sins.
Emma, you're born.
He rose.
Sorry.
He still lives.
And all that's what you hope.
That's confess.
And only say, Obe Jatum.
Agree.
Obe Jatum.
There's a meaning of confess.
Now the one worker.
And then.
And horn no mono.
You're saved.
That's it. We're done.
That's the only thing Jesus Christ preached. The kingdom of God. To read your Bible, and then we will see.